Hi guys, welcome to Sneha Muni, and actually I just want to make this video since a long time back I was not getting time to do this, so finally I'm here to do this. Let's get started with actually this is this session or this episode is full of my favorite cosmetics. So first we'll go with the Ozori face wash. Okay, I've used this much, and yes, this Ozori face wash, it is a organic one, and the key ingredients are really organic. I just don't want to re-dissolve and make this video a heavy one, so I just give a brief review of this. The smell of this smells like oats, and it has a little of a pearl, you know, the pearl shine you'll have. No, it has that effect, and it also makes your skin good, so you can use this. I recommend you to buy this. Okay, then next comes this BioBloom hair cleanser. Really, this is one of the worst product I have used, and literally this product made my hair so dry and dull and frizzy. Oh, I hate this, you know? I hate this product. Please, I recommend you not to use this. Not like, if you get any free sample also, please don't use this. I really hate this thing. I hate that. And yes, then comes the Kronecare brand. You know, Kronecare is like, I love Kronecare products, and this is one of my, you know, the top of this episode is this Kronecare All Is Well Charger, and literally the smell of this is awesome. It has smells like lavender. It has that lavender essence smell, and it is a yes, it is sulfate, paraben, and what do you say, all those free, sulfate, paraben, silicone free. So yes, this is one of my favorite, and it lathers a lot, and you know, after applying this or after having a bath, like after using this, you just don't need to apply your body lotion also, because it just moistens your skin very well, pretty good. And this is like my favorite one in this episode. Yes, I love this. Yes, then comes this Kadi face wash, and I've used this twice or thrice, not much, but I can give a brief review of this, that you can use this. It has it has the rose smell, and really it is a best one. Actually, from this Kadi I also have the Kadi rose body lotion, which is absolutely 100% it has 100% good results. Like, I just left that bottle somewhere. I'll add a pic of that over the screen here or there. And these both Kadi products are really nice, and you can use this. I recommend you to use that. Ozori is finished, and then comes this Nature's Van fresh mint body charger. Really, I hate this, you know, I hate. Don't know, like, if you love the smell or fragrance of mint, then you like this, but really, I hate this. That's why this is, I have not finished this yet because of this dirty smell. Please don't use this. And then in this same brand, this Nature's Van, we have a lavender shower gel, which is really absolutely amazing, guys. Actually, that bottle, I have finished that, and my grandmother, she has thrown away that empty bottle. Actually, I was saving that for this video, but don't know when she throws away everything. But yes, from this Nature's Van, you can use the lavender lavender shower gel, which is really absolutely amazing. The smell, flavor, sorry, why I'm saying flavor, the smell of that is really good. And then comes this Wadi Herbals Neem face wash. Like,
really, I love this face wash because I had pimples on my face just because of water change, like from my home and hostel, like, you know, hostel water, home food, hostel food. Because of that, I really had a lot of
Then comes this Wadi Herbals Neem face wash, and this is anti-acne. Yes, this works pretty good. I love this. And yes, before 10 minutes I had a face wash by using this, and yes, it works pretty good. I love this, and I highly recommend you to use this. And yes, it has small crystals of neem in there. you know, thus, yes, the main thing I just want to share with you people that it has the Dettol smell, you know. First, on first use, I thought that why it is smelling like Dettol. Then the result of this is really absolutely someone's. Okay, the result of this is absolutely amazing. I always recommend you to use this. I love this. So yes, where I am seeing, okay, just use this. You can use this. I highly recommend you to use this. And then comes this Chronicare. I already told you that I'm a big fan of Chronicare brand, and there is a pollution stoppage face spray from Chronicare brand, and actually this was exclusively on Glamigo. I got this in Glamigo box, and yes, this really works for the usage of this is that it is pollution face face spray, and yes, it absolutely works for that. And the smell is pretty good. Like, I don't say it is awesome, but it's good. Like, it's, you can bear that, and I love this. I also love this. I also recommend you to try out this. And I don't know whether you will get this in Amazon or Flipkart, any online stores, but I recommend you to go and search it in Glamigo, because you may even get this in Glamigo. Okay, yes, this is all for today. I've been talking since a long time, and the I have left with this Saffron Skin Radiance Face Cream. And yes, this is absolutely amazing, guys. Amazing, really. The texture of this, and you know, I don't use this in morning hours, but I use this while sleeping, or in the afternoon or evening after coming home or hostel. I'll use this, and while sleeping, I'll just wash off my face. And yes, this is amazing. I also recommend you to use this. And yes, this is all for today. These are some of my favorites and unfavorites. On the whole, I just highly recommend you to use these three brands. These three, pakka. Please, this one is like amazing. Please, please, if you're not aware of this, then yes, try this. I'm sure I'll write it on a bond paper and give you that. You'll awesome love this. You really love this. And yes, guys, this is all for today. This was Sneha signing off. And before signing off, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with all your friends, family members, because this might be useful for your friends. And yes, that is for today. This is Sneha signing off. Bye-bye.